Hi, I'm Olga, and in this video, we will see how to use the location tracking in Clockify. GPS tracking is especially useful when your team is working on-site and at multiple locations. To record employees' location on a map, they need to allow location tracking for the Clockify app and have their mobile app timer running. Then, a location will be recorded every time someone starts or stops a timer, or if in the meantime, a person significantly changes their location. Your employees can also see their scheduled assignments in the mobile app and start the timer directly there when they arrive at their working site. They can also record any expenses that might occur while on site. In case employees lose access to an internet connection, their working time and location can still be recorded and transferred online when the connection is restored. On Clockify Web, you will be able to see where employees are located, who has their timer on at the moment, and inactive users' last active time. When someone doesn't have a recorded location for the day, you will see a hyphen next to their name. You can also replay daily routes for your employees and see timestamps of when each location was recorded. Regular users can see and delete their own location, while admins can do so for anyone. Deleted location won't delete a time entry tied to it, but a deleted time entry will delete the location associated with it. You also have the option to switch the view to see recorded locations for previous days. Another way to see active users is on the dashboard, where you will see the users who have their timer on. Or in the attendance report, where the red dot next to a name signifies that a user is currently active. To learn more about the dashboard, reports, and other Clockify features, be sure to check out our other videos.